worry, when you gave me such a growl, thought you was the ghost of a minute. Can't just sit down, sit. All the mentions that I haven't seen a customer for weeks. Did you come in for a pie, sir? Do forgive me if my head's a little vague. Why is that? Oh, you think we had the plague? From the way that people keep a warning, no you don't. Heaven knows I try, sir. But there's no one comes in even to inhale. Right, Charles, so would you like a drop of ale? Mind you, I can hardly blame them. These are probably the worst pies in London. I know why nobody gets to take them. I should know, I make them. But good to know, the worst pies in London. Even that's polite, the worst pies in London. If you doubt it, take a bite. Is that just disgusting? You have to concede it. It's nothing but crusting. You drink this, you'll need it. The worst pies in London. And no wonder with the price of meat. What it is, when you get it, never before. I live to see the day, men I think it was a treat. When the poor animals were dying in the street. Mrs. Mooney has a pie shop. There's a business, but I noticed something weird. Lately, our neighbor's cat disappeared. Have to hand it to a what I call enterprise. I mean, pussy's enterprise. Wouldn't do in my shop. Just thoughts of it enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you, the pussycat is quick. No denying times is hard, sir. Even harder than the worst pies in London. Only London, nothing more. Is that just revolting? All greasy and gritty. It looks like it's molting and tastes like a pity a woman alone with limited means and the worst pies in London. Oh, sir. Times is hard. Times is hard.